Breaking news. Is it all over?
After recent news of a kitchen sink going mad,
and contestants teleporting to who knows where,
it appears that Battle for Banhammer has been canceled.
It hasn't been canceled. Coblox now owns it.
Yeah, we should probably talk about that.
There's not even that much to talk about. There's just all the challenges that are being hosted on a different YouTube channel, which is right here.
And that's just it. Everything else will be hosted on the new channel. Bye.